A new website came out that has AI, which is artificial intelligence, and it's called ChatGPT. And you can find it at this website called openai.com. And right now it's doing a beta trial version. So this is a really valuable tool, but right now it's free because they want to see what we do with it. I don't think it's always going to be free though. So it's kind of a good opportunity if you want to go in and see what AI can do. And I've never been on this website, so this is my first time using it. But I thought I would try it out and just show you what it can do. So I guess there's a search, and it says that you can ask it questions. Anything from a 10-year-old's birthday to coding. It declines inappropriate requests. That's good. You can correct the answers. Remembers what users said earlier. Oh, wow, it remembers. So it learns along with your questions. That's cool. It may occasionally generate. Yeah, I bet. Incorrect information. It may occasionally produce harmful instructions or biased content. Limited knowledge of world and events after 2021. Okay, so let's just do something easy. How about Christmas gifts for a teenage girl? Clothing and accessories. Beauty and personal care, books and media. Oh yeah, these are great answers. It just keeps going. It has lots of answers. It doesn't give too many. It just gives seven. That's very. So one thing I could do is I could take this and I could just copy it, and I could make a post about it. I don't know. I could write a blog post called "Great Gifts for a Teenage Girl," and I won't have to think at all. I can just steal these. Or I could even take this and I could add an affiliate link after each one for Amazon. Let me see if okay, so let me I don't think it'll do this, but who knows? Gifts with Amazon links. Oh my gosh, it even went in and it remembered that, see, I didn't say teenage girl here, so it remembered that I'm talking about a teenage girl. So it went in and added three Amazon links for Christmas gifts for teenage girls. Okay, so I actually have an Amazon affiliate. Let me just go to Amazon and find it. Let's see if it'll just do all the work for me. Oh, maybe. Oh, there it is. Get link text. Okay. So let me just grab my affiliate link. Christmas gifts for teen girls, Amazon affiliate link. Oh, it won't do that. Okay, so we found a limit there. It won't use my Amazon affiliate link to build the links. Well, that's all right. Okay. I'd still go in there and build it. So that's pretty cool. Let's try vision board. This is something vision board walkthrough Canva. Okay, I've been wanting to build a vision board on Canva, but I'm not really sure how to do it. Here, they're just walking me right through it. So with this, I could have a workshop, and as long as and everybody could use their free versions of Canva, maybe start adding elements. Yeah, this is something that I guess that's a pretty good answer, but I don't know. I think a more personal answer would be better for that one. How about this says so it gets to do coding. So how about mock co coding for let's do more specific HTML for a form. Let's just keep it real easy. Oh, wow, there you go. Okay. That's pretty simple. But I can just copy that. That's pretty nice. And then it goes in and explains what everything is, too. That's pretty awesome. Yeah, I really like that. I would pay for that, I think. I don't know, maybe not. Yeah, I probably would. I would probably pay for that. What else could we have it do this morning? Let's do New Year's Eve plans, Kansas City. Let's see what it gives me. Attend a public event. Check low school listings. Go out to dinner. Okay, so it's a little generic, but it does throw you some ideas. How about top 10 Italian restaurants? Restaurants in Lawrence, Kansas. Okay, we found another limit. Call ahead. A little COVID spiel in there. So that's just a quick overview of what this does. I don't know. I think this teenage gift ideas with links is pretty awesome. And I think the coding was pretty awesome. Although that's a really basic coding. I heard it could do like a plugin. Build WordPress plugin that connects Instagram feed. Let's see. So they don't actually build it. So, like, this is fairly complicated, which it is. It's incredibly complicated. But they do walk you through how to do it, which is pretty awesome. That's pretty cool. All right, well, that's all for today. I just wanted to kind of get a quick view of what it does. And it looks like it saved something over here. Oh no, that maybe this is my first chat. Or maybe this is all in one chat. Oh, so we're having a conversation. So, oh, okay. So if I start a new chat, maybe it will remember new things. How How to make New Year's goals. Oh, yeah, smart goals. That's good. Oh, and they gave us seven things again. So that's pretty awesome. They keep it short. Oh, I should be voting them up if I like them. No, I don't want to do that. All right. So now I have two chats going. I wonder if it saves my chats after I log out and come back in. Well, anyway, I hope that you guys can use this somehow. And as we play with it and figure out what it can do, it's pretty cool. I still think that if you write something individually, it's going to be better than this. Especially if you tell like a story with each one, like a personal story. I think goal setting should be personalized. This is a little generic for a blog post. But it would be really good to start with this and then for each one tell, like, these could be your sentences, your paragraph sentences. And then after each one, you go in and you tell a story of how to make it work or how, what you did. That would make a really good article. Let me say New Year's goals with stories. Let's see if they can tell me any stories. Well, that's kind of cool. So you're giving specific examples of goals. It's still pretty generic. I don't know. I would still prefer a real article over an AI article. But it is very clear and it's very stepped out, which I think this would still be really useful because you could just grab this and it gives you a very clear outline of an article with good points. So you could grab this and then actually make it personalized and it would make a pretty amazing article, I think. But this in itself is kind of generic. So, and there's really not a lot of voice to it. It's very, I don't know, not a lot of character or personality to it. But I do like how clear it is. I like that there's always seven. That's pretty nice. Anyway, have fun with ChatGPT. How do I?